What's up, guys? It's Brian again from Lake Hickory Scuba Marina. We're headed back out to the sandbar to do some treasure hunt this morning. It's a beautiful, calm morning. There ain't a single boat out here, so we're going to head on up the lake, see what we can find today. So stick around with us.
Rock here.
All right, guys, so we just got done with our dive today, and actually you can tell here behind me, kind of hit the jackpot on sunglasses. I think we got 16 pairs of sunglasses today. Show you really quickly what some of the other items was. Got a couple iPhones here. One's actually been tore open. Of course, these iPhones are no good, but the cases on them, they're actually still pretty good shape. This one's got a little fortune in it. It says, tonight you deserve to celebrate and have fun. Break your routine. It's got some stars and stripes in it, a little bit of glitter. Got a couple little bottles of vodka. This is Burnett Strawberry and Banana and Pinnacle Cake. They're unopened. A lot of people lose them out here. They'll toss them back and forth between the boats and they'll lose them. Got a ton of sunglasses here. I'm going to show off just a couple of them real quick. This is a neat pair I'm going to give my wife. The lenses are in the shape of a heart, so hopefully she'll like those. Got a pair of Oakley M-frames here. Get them cleaned up. They're actually in really good shape. The rubber here on the arms of the glasses are in really good shape, so hopefully they'll clean up real nice. Got a pair of Piranha, just cheap safety glasses, but we'll clean them up. They'll work good for sunglasses out here on the lake. Got a pair of Costa Del Mars here. Need to look up what model they are, but they're actually in really good shape, and they're actually still good and clear. So I'm going to say they've been down probably less than a week, but probably somebody lost them this weekend. A couple other stuff we found. Got a couple 15 and 20 pound anchors here. We tend to always find anchors and sunglasses when we come out. These are pretty good shape anchors. Found a beach towel, and although it's nasty, got a couple few holes. We will wash that up, bleach it out, be a good little boat towel to use for us. Got a extra pair of, or another scuba mask here. I might use it as a spare. Not sure if it'll fit me or not, but we'll see. A couple of different ropes and gloves. Got a bungee system here with one of them large carabiners on it. We can use it to maybe put a bumper buoy on the side of the boat. Got a pair of Nike swim goggles. They're actually in pretty good shape. Somebody probably out here swimming lost them. But yeah, really good day of diving out here. Got our local ducks coming up to see what we're doing. But the coolest thing we found today was U.S. currency. We found a $10 and two $1 bills out here. I feel pretty certain there's actually more down there. But anytime we find stuff like this, guys, we would be happy to return it to the rightful owners, including the money. If you lost $12 cash, let us know. We'll return it to you. Just understand there is going to be a salvage fee for it because we don't do this stuff for free. But you pay the salvage fee and I'll be happy to give you your $12 back. But guys, I appreciate you watching this video and coming along with us on today's dive. If you got any questions, put it down in the comments. I'll be happy to answer it in any way that I can. But as always, guys, make sure you follow us on Instagram and Twitter. Like us on Facebook. Pin us on Pinterest. Subscribe to us here on YouTube. And as always, guys, we appreciate your business.